God and the kingdom of the Holy Spirit and with all. Now, who presents Cecilia the America's Act? So, at this point, exactly, I ask you, will you have Cecilia be your wife to live together in the covenant marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I will.
Wow.
Not thunder. Cecilia. Will you have Zachary to be your husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I will. Let us pray. Gracious God, you sent your Son, Jesus Christ, into the world to reveal your love to all people. We ask you now to enrich Zachary and Cecilia with every good gift, that their life together may show forth your love, and grant that at last we may celebrate with Christ the marriage feast, which has no end. And we ask this in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Okay, we'll have the readings later.
Try your lookout.
Okay. Zach and Cecilia have written their own vows. And as the way it works, Zach's say the same thing, but in about one third of the words. For those of you who know them, that's about right. So, Zach, I now invite you to declare your fidelity and love to Cecilia.
Cecilia, you're my best friend in life. Please, honor.
Sunshine on your darkest days. I promise to be the best support system I can be.
I promise to stand by your side, for richer or poorer, in sickness and health. I promise to love you faithfully and unconditionally with all my heart and for as long as our hearts are beating.
Bless, O Lord, these rings to be signs of the vows by which Zachary and Celia have bound themselves to each other. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Zach, would you place the ring on Celia's finger? Repeat these words. Celia, I give you this ring.
Celia, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
A sign of my love and faithfulness.
Cecilia, the same words. Zachary, I give you this ring.
Zachary, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
As my sign of love.
A sign of my
love and faithfulness.
Well, Cecilia and Zachary, by the promises before God and in the presence of this congregation, have bound themselves together as husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. Going to offer a brief prayer, a blessing. We'll recess and we'll head inside to do the same thing as we together. We bless God and rejoice in all the gifts and we rejoice today. Lord God, constant mercy and great faithfulness, with high praise we recall your acts of unfailing love to the human family. We ask and we bless you for the joy which your servants, Zachary and Cecilia, have found in each other. And we pray that you give to us such a sense of your constant love that we may employ all our strength in life and praise of you, whose work alone holds true and endures forever. Amen.
Amen.
Almighty God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless you now and forever as he keeps you in his light and truth and love. Amen. You may kiss the bride. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Zachary Davis.
Congratulations, Melody.